What are you doing out here?
Nothing, man. Just on my way home.
On your way home?
Do I look stupid to you? Oh, you really want me to answer that?
Oh, so now you're a smartass? You know what, man? If I wasn't such good friends with your dad, I'd bust your ass right now.
For what, man?
How about for that sack of dope you threw in the bushes around the corner?
Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
See that? That's your ticket to the pen, baby. Then what? What about your sisters, man? What happens to them? Foster homes? The streets? Both? Slinging like you? Come on, man. Go home, Jamal. Don't fucking let me see you out here again.
Whatever, man.
No charge?
Don't say a word, man. Listen, I knew his father. He's a good kid.
Yeah. There you go. Take care of him.
Hey, what's up, bruh? Hey, come here.
What's up with you?
What's up, bruh?
Yo, 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 Cam, what they get, bruh? Man, they got that fool Randy.
Fuck.
All right, man, look, I'm about to call it a night, man. Let's get the fucking out of here. Man, I feel you, dog. Shit, I just got to get a few off that I'm out, too.
All right, my dude.
All right.
Say,
two.
I won't budge, I'm just a young black male with a grudge. I got the world on my shoulders just because. So put yourself up in my shoes before you motherfuckers judge. When life gets hard, I won't budge, I'm just a young black male with a grudge. I got the world on my shoulders just because. Don't touch a foot by a stumble. If a prison won't be done, welcome to the struggle.
Jamal. I was worried about you. I heard the police hit.
Yeah, I know. I barely got away myself. Where's Tammy at?
Just finishing, about to get in the shower.
Okay, cool. Y'all finish your homework?
Yeah.
Look at me, Tiff.
Okay, I have a little bit more to do, but Tammy's finished.
Tiff, stop playing and finish your homework. I don't want you doing nothing else until you finish.
Okay, dang.
What's up, princess?
Hey. Oh. Nothing. I was just waiting for you to get home. I was worried.
Worried, huh? Look, don't worry about me. You need to just worry about getting a good night's sleep.
You know, ever since Mom and Dad died, you've been taking real good care of us. I just don't want anything to happen.
Nothing's gonna happen to me. I get some sleep. Hey, nothing but sweet dreams, you hear?
Okay. I love you, Mom.
Lord, thank you for another day. Thank you for watching over me and my little sisters. Lord, I ask that you show me a way out of these streets and into your glory, Lord. I ask that you present a way for me to provide for my family without these streets. I am forever in your mercy.
You awake?
Yeah, I can't sleep.
Me either. I'm too worried about Jamal.
I'm scared too. If Jamal goes to jail, what will happen to us?
I don't know. We just need to ask God to keep our family together and to protect Jamal.
Okay. Can you write me a few verses?
Which book?
Proverbs.
Thank you. first. Give one more hand for the choir. And my wonderful wife, Mrs. Hill, would you mind shouting out? Isn't she beautiful?
Yeah! Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Amen. And now, my brothers and sisters, as you leave this church today and journey into your individual lives, I want you to always remember to do God's work. Because God is watching even when no one else is. And God knows everything. So continue to do his work. Amen? Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day.
My name is Jamal.
Hi, I'm Simone.
Hey, this is my little sisters, Tiffany and Tammy.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Simone.
You know what? I've never seen you in this church before.
Well, that's because today is my first day. I just moved up here from Reno a few months ago.
Oh, okay, that's cool. So, I mean, what brings you to Oakland?
Well, be great.
Now, I'll be right there.
Well, I moved up here to stay with my friend Jessica while I finish up my degree. I go to Berkeley.
Oh, that's what's up, okay. Hey, but let me get your number so we can study sometime.
Oh, you go to school too?
Nah, not yet, but I mean, I always wanted to go to college.
Well, I don't give out my number, but I will take yours.
All right, that's cool. That's cool.
What is it?
510.
Uh-huh.
932. 80-05.
Jamal.
Jamal.
Nice to meet you, Jamal.
I'll be back, I promise.
Well, let's pray.
God, please watch over Jamal. Make sure he needs you.
Yo, what up, Mo? Yeah, I've been looking all over for you, man. Where you been?
Man, sounds some biz, my little sisters, man. That's all.
Son, want something to drink?
Nah, man, I'm cool, man. I keep my head clear about here, bro. Man, it's how the money flowing tonight.
Oh, it's flowing.
Cool.
I just got to get a few off, and I got to re-up.
Hey, man, I need a new package, though, Kev. Help me up with your connect.
Man, not right now, man. Maybe down the line, but not right now, all right?
Bruh, man, you've been saying that same old thing for like a year now, bruh. What's the big secret?
Look, I don't think you're ready for it, man. If I hook you up with my connect, you definitely lose your faith in God.
Think of my faith? Bruh, man, you don't know what you're talking about, Kev.
Hey, drop it.
All right.
What's up?
Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. Hey, Jay, girl, why my car just broke down? Where you at, girl? girl, I'm at the gas station on my way to the airport. Remember, I'm going home tomorrow. It's my parents' anniversary. Girl, I would come help you, but I can't miss my flight.
Oh, no. Girl, don't worry about me. Have a safe flight and tell your parents I said hi and happy anniversary, okay?
I will, but you have anybody else you can call? I don't want you to be trying to get home by yourself.
Not really. But I did meet this guy at church earlier.
Oh. Well, is he cute? Because I think you should call him. You are stranded.
Think I'm some kind of stalker or something. Plus, you already know how my trust level is with guys now these days.
Listen, everybody is not like Eric, okay? You need to give the man a chance. Call him, Simone. Girl, call him.
Okay, I will. I love you, Jay. Have a safe flight, okay?
All right, girl. I love you, too.
May I speak with Jamal?
Speaking, who's this?
This is Simone. I'm the girl you met at church earlier.
What's up, college girl?
Hey, I hate to ask you this, but my car broke down and I need a ride.
Oh, dang, where you at?
I'm on 82nd and East 14th. You know where that's at?
Of course I know where that is, man. I lived in Oakland my whole life. I'm on my way, all right?
Okay. Thank you.
Ain't no shortcuts. Ain't no shortcuts. Ain't no shortcuts. Better find a way, come and get your ass up. I've been serving dope game for years. Watch how quick this brick disappear. Like a magician, they call me Chris Angel. Some animal eating them like a bango.
What's up, girl?
Hey.
Man, what happened to your car?
I don't know nothing about cars. All I know is this thing won't start.
Damn. Well, go ahead and pop the hood real quick. Let me try to check it out for you. Hey, but real, man, look like your battery might have died. But I mean, it's way too late to go get it checked out right now. I can give you a ride and help you get it squared away in the morning.
Oh, you would do that?
Yeah.
You are so nice. Wait a minute. How much you charging for this ride?
What, charging?
Mm-hmm.
Girl, I ain't charging nothing. Look, I'm a gentleman, all right?
Okay, well, at least let me take you out to dinner.
All right. You got yourself a deal.
All right. So what you like to eat?
Hey, to be honest, when it's free, it don't even matter. You feel me?
Okay.
Come on.
So your mama was a good cook then?
Oh yeah. Man, I miss her cooking so bad. Honestly, I miss her and my dad. Anyway, can we talk about something else?
Sure. So, what do you do for a living?
I hustle. Mm-hmm. I do what I gotta do.
So you want a damn job?
Look, I don't associate with dealers. Enjoy your food.
I'm out.
Small. Hey, come on, you serious? Small, wait a minute. Hey, don't do. Hey, Small, stop. Wait a minute. Let me explain before you judge me.
Explain? What is there to explain, Jamal?
Why I hustle? Why I do what I gotta do? Man, look, just listen. 1 month before my high school graduation, I lost both my parents in a car accident. Ever since then, I've been raising my little sisters by myself. I turned in thousands of applications, been on hundreds of interviews. Nobody wanna hire a 20-year-old high school dropout? They don't give a damn about the circumstances. Only way I have to provide for my family is to hustle. You think I wanna do this shit? Huh? You think I'm gonna risk my life for fucking pennies? My sister's all I got. I'm gonna do whatever necessary to take care of her.
Open up your floodgates, let it flow. Shower down my thirst for you, let it pour. Leave your inhibitions at the door, 'cause I want more than a drip drop. Just let go. Oh,
all is oh, yeah.
I need you to hear me out before you say anything, okay?
Okay. Go ahead and listen.
My mom, she died a few years ago to breast cancer, and I never really knew my dad. Friend Jessica, that's the only family I know. My mom, she wasn't all that close with her family, so when she died, I was alone. Hooked up with the wrong group of girls, started smoking and drinking, and to support my habit, I started stripping. Then I met this guy, and he told me that he loved me. And there was more drinking and more smoking, and before I knew it, started turning tricks. Then he started to beat me up. He beat me on Saturday. He beat me on Monday. Hell, it didn't matter. He beat me whenever he felt like it. One night, he beat me so bad to where I thought he was gonna kill me. And when I went to sleep that night, I had a dream about my mom, and she was so beautiful. She looked at me and she said, "Simone, I am so disappointed in you." That's it. That's all she said. When I woke up that morning, I knew I had to leave that man. I knew I had to get away from him. I did.
sorry you had to do all that. But look, I promise not to let anybody ever hurt you again. Okay. I got you.
What's up? You need help?
Nah, I'm okay.
Alright, well, where's Tammy at?
She's asleep. She said she was tired.
Alright, well, I guess I'm getting a shower then and try to get some rest myself.
Alright.
Good night, big kid.
Good night.
Pastor Hill at?
He had a little accident. His lame ass is having second thoughts about getting this money, and I couldn't let him fuck this up. So you doing business with me now?
Hey, I didn't like that motherfucker anyway. Can I get 2 bricks?
Wait here.
Cash flow, more money, though.
Give me that.
Positive cash flow, more money, though.
Tell us what you're looking for.
Positive cash flow, more money, though.
Give me that.
Yeah. Positive cash flow, more money, though.
Made me light through the rough times. Erupt the game with volcanic fire. Tsunami shockwaves up, hit like a death charge. Stepping out the smoke, the beef fan, I'm serving heat strokes.
Bills with big faces, yeah. Red bones with big asses and small waists.
Hot thing.
Chasing after Chocolate Boy Wonder. She backed that body on a player like a rotunda.
Well, I'm a DJ innovator, light it up like Vegas.
Okay, looks good. So I'm gonna see you back in about 2 weeks then.
I'll be here. But the pastor won't.
Hey, it's me.
Hey, you, how'd you sleep?
Good. Guess what? I got an idea.
Oh yeah, what's that?
Well, I was thinking I could help you get your high school diploma and graduate from college.
Well, hold on, wait, me? In college? Man, I don't know about that.
Shoo, boy, we got a black president, anything is possible.
Hey, yeah, you right though. Man. Oh shit, let's make it happen then.
Alright, so you're gonna take me to see about my car, right?
Just drop the tip and time off from school right now. Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. Alright, bye. Hey! Have a nice day!
This nigga? You know what? Alright, okay, alright.
I'm going off again. You said that. You said if I do it again, you ain't fuck with me. All right, I believe you though. What's happening? I'm out here. I'm out here. I ain't got shit to hide, babe. It's just me and you. Oh, I'm gonna find you. Oh, no, bitch. I'm gonna find you, bitch. I'm finding this nigga, and I'm gonna break his motherfucking jaw. That's on me. I'm not playing. And if I call, you better pick up, though. And you better send me my voicemail, babe. What's going on, though? All the shit we've been through. Bitch, I ain't playing with you. Bitch, I ain't playing with you.
What's up, sugar? Where you been?
You know,
I ain't seen you in a long time. You forgot about me. You're supposed to come see me every now and then. So yeah, we're gonna step it up, babe.
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
that's what we're gonna do. So you have a fifth candy, babe?
Yeah.
That's what's up. She must yell tonight. You're supposed to show me something. Talk to me. I love you.
Love you too. Hey. Love you too.
Fine. Let me give a lady a chance, man.
Where you motherfucking going, huh? Huh? Bitch, I ain't playing with you. Fucker. I ain't playing with you. And Kevin, man, and we was next, man. I had to fucking do it, man. I had to do it.
Just shut up, all right? You don't know who could be listening, okay? Listen. What is this, man? What do you got here, Jamal? Oh, my God. Take this money and just go get your sisters. Get out of town. You gotta go, man. Just get out of town and disappear. I'll be in touch.
I promise, man, I'm gonna do the right thing, man. I promise, I'm gonna do the right thing.
I know you will. I gotta clean up this mess. Go, get out of here. Go on.
Thank you.
Detective Ross on scene, 8816 Holly Street. I need a crime scene unit and paramedics, stat. Also, put out APB. Subject seen leaving the scene is a white male, about 5'9", approximately 160 pounds. Last seen leaving in a late model, navy blue, four-door sedan, heading north on International Boulevard. Copy.
I got so much love.